All right, guys, as promised, I have our results. Look, it says Lazuli's DNA results.
I didn't expect this to be emotional. Ah!
Are you ready to meet the world's most interesting animal entrepreneurs?
I only wanted to do what I love.
My name is Dariani Santana. And this is Wags to Riches.
With the popularity of DNA tests to discover our ancestry, we've all become fascinated with figuring out where we come from. But have you guys ever thought about where your pets come from? Our next guest is Anna Skaya, and she is the CEO of Basepaws, which is a company that's combining science and ingenuity to discover the lineage of your cat. Oh, also, I already got my DNA test and the results are in. I'm 100% the greatest host of all time.
Yeah.
I'm Dariani.
I'm Lara.
Hi, I'm Anna. I'm the CEO of Basepaws.
So I love animals and specifically love cats, but I don't have one right now.
But I do.
Awesome.
So before we came here, we tested her DNA and did the dental cat kit. Oh, yum, yum, yum.
This is your cat's DNA. We're going to take this to the lab and then we're going to do a bunch of science stuff and then we'll be back so that I can tell you what kind of cat it is, okay?
Okay. Get some live specimens.
Yeah, bring me the specimens. Awesome. Wait, very
that,
cool.
I'm actually going to duck back behind the camera.
Okay.
Yeah, she's got to go direct this episode.
Sure.
What do you think that having this information means so much to pet owners?
Oh my God. Pets are our kids. They're our babies. And the more you know them, the better you can take care of them, the better you can feed them. We want you to be doing these tests at home on your own time in a preventative way. So you're never blindsided. You don't want to be running off to the veterinarian spending thousands of dollars because there was something that you did not see. We are empowering the pet owner to use science in the way that makes their pets live longer.
So Basepaws is giving cats like what, like more like 16 lives instead of 9?
Totally. Cats right now, the average age for a cat is between 10 and 11, which is a shame. A cat can live until they're 25 years old. If we as cat parents do more to understand them better.
I didn't know they could live until 25.
They can.
This is gonna make cat people very excited.
Welcome to our lab.
Whoa, it's like a real lab.
Oh, it's a real lab coat.
Fancy. I love this look. It's giving me very Crazy Cat Lady meets Bill Nye the Science Guy. Okay, this isn't a catwalk. This is a lab.
All right, let me show you the science.
So we've been testing humans and dogs for a long time, but why? What's the delay with cats?
Nobody wanted to touch cats. It was hard. There wasn't a lot of data to start with. And many companies thought cat people just weren't into this. They were all wrong. Basepaws has proven year over year that people really want this product.
So much science.
Julie runs our lab here at Basepaws. Julie, this is Dariani. She brought you some cat samples.
So chemistry was never my forte. How did you get this happening?
Well, I have an awesome team. It took a long time to go from the idea to actually having the product launch because there's so little that we know about cats. Like, we started basically from scratch.
You started from scratch. Okay, Julie, let's do science things.
Okay. So I'm gonna set these samples here for now.
Okay.
And I give you some gloves. We have extracted the cat samples.
Oh God, this
from...
is the wrong. Sorry, one second. I got it.
96 different cats. I'm trusting you with a lot of cat samples, so are you ready?
So you can just drop off the bodily fluids of your pet normally?
yes, you can, but not in a normal envelope. So we ship you all of your shipping needs, including a biohazard bag, and the biohazard bag will take the sample of your cat.
So you were on Shark Tank. Is that really what launched Basepaws?
It actually was. It took us 2 years to get to having an MVP, which is the first version of your product. And we took that MVP to Shark Tank and we got a deal. When there's cats involved, business just rattles with excitement. We use a lot of social media to sell our kits and cats rule the internet. Our most popular product is a DNA test, which looks at your cat's DNA and measures it and compares it to other breeds.
What kind of cat do you think she is?
A dragon cat? She might be part crazy, part cheetah, part dog, half dragon, half tiger, half Dalmatian.
I can see that.
and I'm gonna put a little pressure down. See, they've attached.
Wow.
Do you wanna give it a try?
I'm very nervous that I'm gonna mess this up.
You can't mess this up. They're 96 samples.
No pressure.
Don't mess it up.
So I think what's really cool is that you guys literally deliver the kits and then deliver it back. What made you want to go that route?
Millennials love subscription businesses because they love things to be delivered to their home.
We do.
Having an in-home product allows you to keep your cat at home safe, and it's a great model. You've acquired the customer once, but you get to monetize them for as long as you're making good products. DNA testing is a single product and a single swab. Your DNA does not change. However, we have a bunch of new products that are launching or launched, and they are products that we would say are recurring in revenue. For example, this dental test, incredibly important for you as the pet owner to test your cat a few times a year. And we have a slew of other products that are being launched soon that are really focused on delivering value ongoing.
You're really creating a lifetime relationship with these customers as you're extending the life of these cats.
Well, all the way down. There you go.
And then
push the up button.
Press up. God, I feel like I'm playing Connect Four. Okay.
Just push it once.
I did it!
You did it!
Did you guys see it? I did it! I did science.
So now we're gonna measure the cat DNA on this Quantiflora machine.
Oh my gosh, it's like a CD drive.
Yeah.
What are we measuring exactly?
So we're gonna measure the intensity of the fluorescence in each well.
Oh my gosh, look at all these numbers.
Yep.
It's like bingo.
Your sample has a high number.
We did a really good job.
The most interesting thing about Basepaws is that we really help you get to know your pet better, right? So you most likely rescued your cat, right, from a shelter. You bring him to your home. They sleep in your bed, they play with your kids, they eat your food, but you know nothing about them. And DNA testing is one of the only things that you can do to really get to know them better. Your results are in. You wanna take a look?
No. I don't wanna know. I promised Lara that we were gonna do like a whole like cat breed reveal together and I do
with her kids.
Yeah, and I don't want that 3-year-old mad at me.
All right, guys. As promised, I have our results.
Ragdoll. That's what we thought, because of the blue eyes. These are the wild cats that they found in her DNA. Tiger, leopard, cougar, and cheetah.
For Lazuli, you're the wildest cat.
They list the genes and they list the mutation. She looks like she's in really good health. How do you feel knowing all the different breeds inside of your cat?
It's magic.
Actually, it's meowgik. Don't mind my catwalk.
So many people thought it was meow or never.
You're empowered.
It's perfect.
Talk about a catastrophe.
Wait. Basepaws has the perfect test.
You're killing the fun games today.
I know you're part lion.